All right, people, you know, somebody wanted me to do one of these. Somebody was like, Jay, why don't you use the juice maker? Well, you see right here, I made the Jet Executive, monumental decision to use the juice maker. So here we go. Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? What the hell are you doing here right here? First blood. You're lucky if you get that first blood. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with yet more ass waxery, live and direct from the Ass Factory. I might have to mute this damn clip because Diddy and damn man was talking the whole damn time, and it was making it incredibly difficult to sound whore, but it is what it is, man. You know, you can't sound whore your way to freedom, except in this game if people ain't wearing ninja. I should have did that Ninja Vanish, but damn all that. But look, man, like I said, we was playing this. Somebody asked me for this. Look, man, look at this shit. Get dropped, bitch. Hip fire. You get caught up in it. Two piece, huh? In this game, they weren't forgiving with the two pieces, man. If you didn't kill that motherfucker a millisecond behind the other dude, drop that bitch from long range with the juice maker. You like it, bitch. But if you didn't kill people right behind each other, like within a minute, Nasser said in one of his videos, like you got like 1 millisecond to kill the next person in this game, and then you ain't gonna look at this motherfucker, man. Like I was trying, that's what I was talking about. I was trying to fucking sound whore, and they just sitting there talking their asses off. Look, you see them damn bubbles? You hadn't seen Diddy the Don, and they called me man, come off the damn screen yet. It's all always one of them up there, but you know it is what it is. Hip fights, yeah, that bad boy in the corner that get from Ronya, cause we are dangerous. Wow, and this motherfucker. The one thing I hated about this damn juice maker though is that you weren't able to do the reload cancel on it, because it already had one of the shortest reloads in the game, so you weren't really able to do the reload cancel on it. So a lot of times you'll just you'll kill yourself, or you might mess around and die, and you don't even know why you drop. You know, you think you got bullets, but you don't have no more bullets or whatever. So you know it is what it is, man. But like I said, man, this is just a quick TDM right here. Well, we just all, you know, we just running around, man, and that was the name of the game, man. You just got to run around, have fun. Get out there like a pack of crazy dogs and have some fun, boy. When the last time you seen a 4-minute TDM or whatever like that? Look at him, he's busy with his ass supporting ass, getting the ass support, because I died because Diddy and him wouldn't shut the hell up so I could go ahead and get my dang on streak. But, you know, hey, I'm going to get my shit anyway, man. So, you know, watch this shit right here. Look at this dude right here. Okay, okie doke, yeah. Dance with me. Come on, dance with me, baby. Payback's a bitch, ain't it? Ah, the grenade! The Zeus grenade gonna kill me! Oh, shit. Oh, I gotta wait. Here we go. One motherfucking, two motherfucking, no motherfucking. Look at this shit, man. I hate that. That's one thing about having killers in the game, man. When you got killers in the game, you know, you might get the streaks, or whoever get their shit first, that's who gonna get it on. You know, I mean, we can get it on, but you know, like, look at this shit. It's all types of shit in the ass. The emergency airdrop is a damn Fred coming in. It's Harry's up there. They coming out to play and shit. Jay-Z fading back forth. Hurry. Oh, yeah, get dropped. Woo, I know you ashamed right there, but I know what it is. What's wrong with you now, boy? What's wrong with you? But, you know, I got dropped from medium range with that juice maker. Man, I'm lethal with this thing. I'm talking about, I'm surgical. Like, man be talking about, I'm surgical with this bitch. You don't want to use it. Watch this right here. Learn this shit from NASA. One, you just run straight off the edge of that bitch, and you can keep on moving. Just, like, keep on moving. And this motherfucker, keep on moving. Don't stop now. But, you know, hey, it is what it is, man. Like I said, though. It's just a fun game. There ain't a whole lot to say, man. It's just a whole lot of us. Hip fire. Look at Stress Bomber get that 3-piece. It was just so much stuff going on, man, that we know. And I picked up the style. AUG. Oh, it's prime time. Let's get this here started. PP7 number 6. Got to be extra small. I don't think it's going to get a chance to get no kills. But one thing I did like about this game that they should put in the other one is when you had a helicopter, it put it in the queue. So you ain't had them bitch-ass people that like to just sit there and keep spamming their shit so they can get theirs in next. It just put it in the queue, so whoever's chopper was next, their chopper came up. I don't know why they can't do that in this other game. This game was more advanced than what we got now, but don't you hate that shit? If you hate that shit, tell me in the comments when you know you got your dogs next and you got your shit next, and the dudes, you know the person, they just keep spamming their shit because they just want to get theirs off and piss you off. But anyway, I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, baby. 360 out this motherfucker.
That was so fucking epic.